tree.
Why have you gone red?
Where did you meet? Tell us everything
we
now.
We met in the Ukraine.
Yes.
At the doing what?
At the Eurovision.
What were you doing this there?
I was there with an artist, and Slavko was representing Montenegro. You tell the story.
Well, no, I want to hear your version first, then I'll hear Slavko's.
I saw him backstage, and I said, you should do X Factor.
I bet you did.
Do you remember?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, Slavko, you tell the story.
Of course.
Of course.
Hello, everybody. My name is Slavko Kalezic, and I'm coming from Montenegro.
Okay.
And I represented Montenegro at this year's Eurovision.
How did you do?
I didn't go through the final.
Oh.
But I was in arena, and I was sitting like, and I was like, oh, my God, Louis Walsh. And I approached, of course, to say hello.
And what did he say to you?
Oh, my God. He really noticed the braid and everything in my costume, because my costume was crazy.
And did you exchange numbers?
Yes. Okay. Yes.
I thought you would do very well on the show. I told him he should come and audition for the show. Yeah, I did.
Great.
Okay. Have you unblocked his number now?
No.
My name is Slavko. I'm from Montenegro, and I'm 31. I came all over from Montenegro, especially for UK X Factor. Oh my God, UK X Factor. Montenegro is a small country. I live in a small village, beautiful. We have mountains, we have sea, beautiful coast, but very beautiful people. Yeah. Louis Walsh, he's my favorite judge. He's so lovely, like a spring. I feel him like a spring. Oh my God. I am born for showbiz. I want to spread my talents worldwide, really. And I think that UK X Factor is a great opportunity for the world. I'm ready for the judges, and I think they're ready for me.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Get it, Beyonce. 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 Hi. Hi.
I'll be your baby. Promise not to let you go. Love you like crazy. Say you'll never let me go.
Say you'll never let me go. Say you'll never let me go.
Everybody. Baby, come and get up on it, show me that you really want it. I wanna be the one to love you, baby, let's go. Oh, baby, let's go.
Come to me.
Let me love you, baby. Okay, time. You ready?
Oh, get it.
Stunning! Stunning!
Slavko has arrived!
Slavko, I can honestly say I've never seen or heard anything like that.
No.
No? But no. It's great. Slavko, thank you for traveling all the way from Montenegro. You know, you're so different to anybody else we've seen on these auditions. You're a proper showman. You're a great show. You're a great dancer. You're not the best singer in the world, but you're one of the best performers.
Okay. Sharon?
Yes, you made me perspire, Slavko. And you were very tribal-like with your dancing. Very, very good.
Savage.
Oh, yes. My lord. We speak the same language.
Oh, my lord. Ooh.
We speak the same language.
Yeah.
I think that you were sad till I came here. No.
I was sad. But now I'm not sad, I'm savage now.
I always wondered what Nicole as a guy would be like.
Right there.
Yes!
Oh, yes! Yes!
I literally wrote down, he is my inner diva.
Yes!
Okay, right, we're gonna vote. I think I know where this is going. Louis?
Slavko, I'm gonna give you a big yes.
Sharon?
I am going to have to say yes.
My savage Slavko. Give me one more whip. Whip it. Yes, honey. Woo. That's what you get from me, a yes.
I'm finding it difficult to say anything, but you are through to the next round.
Thank you. Thank you for making my day.
Thank you. Thank you.
Slavko, congratulations. That's fantastic.
Is there anywhere you go in the world where you don't bring somebody back?
See you at boot camp.
You and I need to talk.